human body have different body parts. Just like us, plants too have different parts. Each part of the plant has a different job. The part of the plant that is above the ground is called the shoot system. And the part of the plant that is below the ground is called the root system. There are two types of roots, the taproot and the fibrous root. The taproot is thick and goes deep into the soil. Many hill-like roots come out of the main root and spread out. Balsam, bean, and carrot have such roots. The fibrous root does not go deep into the soil. It has no main root but has a number of tiny roots attached to the end of the stem. It looks like a bunch of roots. The roots of wheat, grass, and sugarcane are fibrous roots. Roots are found under the ground. It holds the plant to the ground. Plants take in water and minerals from the soil through their roots. There are some other roots called storage roots, which we eat. These roots store food in them. Radish, carrot, sweet potato, turnip, and beetroot are storage roots. They are rich in carbohydrates.